So for Salsa's dinner today, in addition to his kibble, I've got some sliced spinach, some frozen herring, an egg with egg yolk and egg white, a crushed eggshell so he can eat that too, and some strawberries. So he's gonna enjoy his dinner and I'll let you watch him eat. Okay, go. So Salsa always waits for me to give him the okay command before he starts eating. Yeah, it's all food. You don't have to share with me. Let's go for the fish first. Now the fish is raw, so it's okay for him to eat the bones. But once you cook fish up, the bones become hard and it could be very dangerous for a dog to eat the bones at that point. So raw fish is okay, just not cooked fish. He grabbed the other piece of, or the other half of the fish. Now he's going for the eggshell. I knew I should have mixed up the food more. Now he gets to be picky about what he eats. Another slice of strawberry. Licking off the egg whites and egg yolk right now. Now, if you're worried about why he's shaking, it's not cold. He's Salsa's 13 years old, 12 years old actually. So he's got the old dog shakes, I guess you can call it. He's perfectly healthy. Nothing wrong with him.
Note this up, put the kibble on top and the fish at the bottom next time. The strawberries must be sour, that's why he's not eating them.